We are infected rain from motherfucking Moldova. Are you ready?
Yeah. Wir kommen aus London, England. Leider mein Deutsch ein bisschen scheiße ist. So ich werde jetzt auf Englisch sprechen. Berlin, how the fuck are you guys doing up there tonight? Alright, my friends, we're super happy to be back once again in wonderful Germany, the land of fucking heavy metal, am I right?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, I just have one question for you all right now. Are you guys ready to party with fucking Dragon Force?
Yeah!
Alright, this next song, I want to see you all on your feet and jumping up and down, Alice Springen. And I want you guys to sing back to me, and those two words I want to hear are cry. the United States, and I have to admit, we're always fucking surprised at how fucking awesome the German metalheads are, man. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right, my friends, so we have a brand new album that's coming out on the 15th of March. Thanks for tuning in. That's called Warp Speed Warriors. You guys might have seen some of the videos we've released, have you?
Yeah!
There's one song that's based on a video game. And you guys might be mistaken, thinking that it was about Ocarina of Time. Or Twilight Princess. Or any other Zelda game. But in actual fact, Sam over here wrote the song, and he's old enough to be your granddad. So this song is actually written about a link to the past. But my friends, what kind of fucking band would we be if we're gonna play a song about Zelda and we don't have a throwable chicken? So ladies and gentlemen, there are some rules you need to know about the chicken. Rule number one is, I want to see this thing moving around the whole fucking venue through the whole song, including up to those guys in the back there on the balcony. Can you guys do that for me?
Yeah!
And the second thing is, the chicken needs to come back at the end of the song in one piece. You guys ready?
Yeah!
This song is called Power of the Triforce. We'll be right back. when you are on your feet and jumping. Scriven, here we go.
We'll be right back.
Dragon Force are a band who are huge fans of video games. And I want to ask you guys, do we have any gamers in the audience tonight? Alright, this next song is about one of my favorite games of all time. You guys might know it, it's called Skyrim. This song is called The Last Dragonborn. We'll be right back. you on a journey from power metal to disco metal. Ladies and gentlemen, you might have seen the music video for this one. If you have, I want to see all those fucking hands in the air. I want you guys to say hey. When I say hey, can you guys do that for me?
Yeah.
This song is called Doomsday Party.
Party on the factory floor, we pray. Sing hey, hey, hey. Party at the old town hall. Party at the old town hall. Party at the disco ball. Tuesday party on the factory floor, we pray.
you. Alright, Berlin. I've got a question for you all right now. And that is, how many ladies in the audience do we have tonight?
Yeah!
Any shirtless midshin out there? No, I didn't come across one. Not one. Alright, so this next song I want to dedicate to all the ladies in the audience. Because you guys, if you haven't recognized a single song so far, you're definitely going to know this one. So a couple of years ago, we thought it would be incredibly funny and witty to do a cover of a Celine Dion song. And of course, that song has been the theme for the Titanic. You guys in the middle, can you open up? I want to see one of these. This song, my friend, is called
because you guys are our wildest dreams. This is a Taylor Swift
Swift cover. Yeah.
That's
probably right.
Anyway, my friends, we've got time for one more song for you all tonight. And I want to ask you guys, out of all the Dragon Force songs, what song do you want us to play right now to finish the show? Are you guys fucking ready?
came ever closer to self-destruction. Indifferent to the lessons of history, you raced ever faster towards complete annihilation. And once it was clear your salvation was beyond your own capacity, you created a machine, a manufactured consciousness. But through your ignorance, you could never have predicted the methods of this technology. And once you did, it was already too late. You created me. And I am the catalyst.
on an earth that is going under. All the truth that we say, so we'll turn in the wrong direction.
Why don't we get a ring to fly us back? Now the town is up on pause. We are all below, but the final distance is going viral.
No, when you're not,
I'll just
bring you high. From the pain that you feel inside, no one cares where we go to.
We are born to fight from inception in a world that is just a wonder. Look around, the deceit is the doubt that we face.
Stabbing
nation. Why don't we get a break and fall apart? Therefore, it is up now. We are on a war with the final defense is going viral.
No, in the night I'll be screaming high. From the pain that you feel inside, no one cares when we go down. Going up, going viral walls. Like a body along the line. As the virus spins inside, no one's there when we go down. Going up, going viral.
In a long, long line, as the virus spreads inside, no one's here when we go down.
Going up, going viral.
Now, when you're down, you're screaming.
Now, what's the pain that you feel inside?
No one cares when we go down.
Going up, going viral.
Walls, like a body along the line, as the virus spreads inside, no one's here when we go down.
Going up, going viral.
Thank you. Good evening, Berlin.
Yeah! How are y'all doing this evening? You alright? Yeah! So are we. It's great to be back out on the road. It's great to be back in Germany, great to be back in Berlin. And we are very, very excited because tomorrow we're gonna release our new album, The Catalyst. And tonight we are in Berlin, so what suits better than to play the very first single release off of The Catalyst this year is Damn Nation Flame as well. And are you with us, Berlin?
I'm not afraid to die.
cause I know I can heal.
Almost every day. Are you still having fun tonight? Let's hear it. So, what are we going to do next? I was going to wind the clock back to the year 2021, I think. And this one-off single that we released back then, which is a song that we actually did for the Swedish national team of esports. That is basically about getting out there on the digital battlefields and kicking some ass. This here is PvP. This one.
Where I belong, that is where it is. Thank you. Berlin.
Like a sound.
Circles I'm not looking for the demons. If I fit there, it's my way.